Torah is built on the word or light, so Zohar means brilliance. So the Torah, it is light, but the Zohar is so much light that no one could see it until our time. It was meant for our time when we are in the darkest of dark. There's nothing darker than our time. That's why we're destroying the world, because we're in such darkness. We don't see anything but the physical.